Two teenagers have died in a fire at a private disco party at Rye in Sussex. About 30 youngsters escaped the blaze, but firemen later found two bodies. A third teenager is in hospital with serious burns. Nine crewmen are feared dead after an explosion in an empty oil tanker in the Atlantic, 750 miles off Bermuda. The other 19 crew on board were rescued. The ship is ablaze from end to end and reported to be sinking. Voting has started in the presidential elections in Guatemala. The authorities say nearly 100 people were killed in the final hours of the campaign. Israeli demonstrators in the occupied West Bank have again put up barricades to halt the army's eviction of illegal squatters. 200 settlers have been removed, and they're now threatening to step up protests. And the controversial seal pup hunt has started in Canada. Rainbow Warrior, the ship belonging to the environmental group Greenpeace, is on its way to the hunt area to make a protest. But it's being delayed by high winds and thick ice. Those are the headlines. Back to Weekend World.
In the race to perfect the popular cassette, BASF bring you new chrome dioxide 2 for higher frequency performance, lower tape noise, and cleaner sound. New chrome dioxide 2 for your home and car.
Good afternoon. I'm here to introduce options and to tell you how you can capitalise on the huge backing we're putting behind this new magazine. There's never been an IPC launch like it. We're spending £1 million on our biggest, most imaginative publicity campaign for years. It starts today with these advertisements in the Sunday Times and Observer colour supplements. More big spaces in most national newspapers continue through the week and again in next week's Sunday Times. And there are colour ads in Radio Times and TV Times, and in a wide range of our leading women's magazines. Beginning tomorrow evening, this 40-second commercial goes out across the full network.
Something very different is happening. It's the most exciting new magazine of the 80s. It's called Options. Options is about you and everything about you, and it's very different and very new. It has style and sophistication. Innovation and inspiration. Choice and creativity. Outside interests and inside stories. Confidence, charisma. And sometimes it can be, well, just like you, very surprising. It's great to have Options, a superb new magazine. It's out now.
This will be supported by bursts of 10-second spots like this.
Options. The most exciting new magazine of the 80s. It's out now.
The publicity campaign will reach millions of women in Britain in just 4 days. We've also prepared a whole range of colourful display material for you. Use it to advantage. Finally, make sure you give Options itself plenty of display and help us put Options amongst the top 10 women's monthly magazines in Britain.
Black & Decker electric planer, only £29.99.
Mr. Hattersley. We begin a new series at 9 o'clock tonight, celebrating 25 years in television for the screen's most famous globetrotter, Alan Wicker. Three special programmes look back at the characters famous and infamous, the presidents and the paupers, and the weird and the wonderful institutions which have all made up the fascinating continents of Wicker's world.
Just the start of our next journey around Wicker's world in 25 years here on ITN.
Around Wicker's world in 25 years, a new series of three programs beginning tonight at 9.
Why read The Guardian?
The reporting seems good and concise.
And even when it's reporting on matters that are serious, it does so with a certain amount, with wit.
The wit is usually provided by the ordinary reader in the letter section, actually.
It's quite conversational.
It's very good.
The reviews of the arts are excellent.
I like reading it because it's extremely well written.
You know, you don't have to go to the AA for a route map. You've got all these headings.
I always go back to The Guardian. I think it's a marvellous newspaper.
Here comes Bod.